into a demon when he off them. Ride till I die. Hope that Jesus come and grind a wheel. That singing like Clay Aiken. R.I.P. to all my loved ones that ain't make it. Got a bond with the streets and I just can't break it. Run it up. Now my safe done turn into my safe haven. Them racks saying okay, okay. On the block, I post up, I can't fade away. Baby, I've been too turned, I don't care about what a hater say. Dark skin, thick, thick, I like the soul, I named the bay. I'm in it every day. New drip, I just spent some G's on my attire. These ratchets keep on growing, but my jeans getting tighter. I went overseas with the swiper. Bad, bad, no, I never seen nothing like her. I'm about for my snipers. Any sun moving, make it sing like the choir. R.I.P. that got Lindsay Lohan. I need some more bands. I'm a grown man.
The past bananas, but I haven't seen it. You thought it was over. You bragging ignorance. You lack the vision. I'm sacrilegious. I feel my ratchets. You have offended my clearly crafted mission with crass intentions. You may have given them credit, so could you save now? This ain't the end, and you might as well go and lay down. Make way to witness the heights are going. I'm paid down. You pray for distance from guys like me. It's too late now. Preparation beats opportunity, no. Being great, that's ambiguity, no. Too much at stake for your foolery, is it though? Keep on hating, it's fuel to me. Did you know? What have I done? What are my motives? What am I thinking?
What do you think?
Who needs a motive? I won't be defeated. They don't want to see it. Don't want to believe it. But no one will stop to the most uneven. I'm close to achieving my goals. I'm needing to show them everything that I believe in.
I ain't here to fight, Phil.
I got everything to lose.
Cheat codes, I'm flattered, but I don't need those.
I ain't playing by the rules.
I ain't playing with you. Show you what these hands are doing. I ain't playing with you. Keep playing. I'ma show you what these hands are doing.
Hold up. Beautiful tragedies happen, one for the evening. No umbrella can shelter the way I storm on your weakness. I'm not interested, I wanna form an allegiance. I'm simply captivated on how you mourn my achievements. One screw away from feeling I'm gonna lose it. So who's to blame if I cultivated a moment? Stupid claims, I'm a lunatic and I'm clueless. But you'll rule the day when I'm doing this for amusement. Preparation means opportunity, yes. Being great is ambiguity, yes. Too much at stake for your foolery, this a test. Keep on hating, it's fuel to me, I ain't stressed.
You gonna stop me?
Well, ain't that so? Ain't nothing gonna block me from the pain I know. You have no other choice but to watch me reap the flames I grow. You probably think
we're at the home of the Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Straight ahead, a rematch from Super Bowl 57, as it'll be the Kansas City Chiefs taking on the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further.
The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
No touchdown! 73.
To throw at the outset, here's Hurts. Open man, that's Devontae Smith. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 16 yards on the game's first play and a quick first down.
Well, this defense certainly knows they're going to have their hands full trying to slow down this passing game. Here's an example on the very first play from scrimmage. I think we'll see some different looks, maybe some pressure from different places, but it didn't work there, and it's a quick first down.
In motion right is Brown. On first and 10, it's Hurts. He'll drop this one off to Swift. On the other side of midfield at the 45. Another first down, this time on a gain of 19.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons everywhere, and they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well, and that's what they just did on that play.
Throwing is Hurts. And this one complete to Smith. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. Well, only three plays in here, but really, Charles, a solid start for this offense, and now we'll see if they can continue their mission to end this drive in six.
And I wonder if their play caller right now is reflecting on that last big play that they've had on this drive. Do you come back with something similar, or do you have a counter to it to kind of show it and go to something else and create another big play?
Here's Hurts to throw. Looking right side, and that's complete to Watkins. Touchdown! Watkins, 32 yards. And the Eagles will jump on top of the game's first score here this afternoon. Elliott good on the extra point. And he makes the score 7-0. Kick it away. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. Will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 13. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Part of what we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem, the back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
Mahomes again here on 2nd and 10. Escaping the pressure right. Oh, what was he thinking there? It's easily intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. And he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line. So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. Now Hurts going to shift him around a bit. And they'll begin by running the option. They'll pick up 7 there on the first down keeper.
Oh, man, that wasn't far from breaking in a big way into the secondary. Read option, quarterback kept it. And while he didn't get a first down, he did get a nice chunk of yardage. Only a nice tackle prevented it from maybe going all the way.
From the 29, here's 2nd and 3. First carry for DeAndre Swift. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. 4 yards, the pickup, first down.
Now, we all know that an offensive coordinator and quarterback, they're aligned at the hip. But when you've got a runner who can get you that kind of yardage, that guy's invaluable.
First down, and they go with Swift again. They'll get this down to the 21, just on the edge of the red zone.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. He wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
2nd down, here's Jalen Hurts. And it's caught on the right side of Smith. And they'll get this down to the 10. It's a good gain of 11. Sets him up 1st and goal. Hurts. He'll get this off to Swift. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Second and goal from inside the 5. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown. Jalen Hurts taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Eagles have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead. Elliott Good with a PAT. It's 13-0. Kick it away. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Charles, it's kind of gut check time. Look, I know it's early, first quarter, just their second drive of the game, but they've already thrown the interception, given up the score. You're down double digits. They got to figure out something and pretty quickly here.
No doubt about it. And when we look at that sideline, I'm sure you're observing the same thing I am.
Now on first down. Flushed out right. And this one too low.
Well, certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
Mahomes will try again on second down. He finds McKinnon complete. They'll head out of bounds inside the 10. Mark him down at the 9. A good pick up there, 26 yards.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here, and now they're set up for the first and goal.
And again, it's Mahomes being chased out left. And here he'll get it down to the 7. The line of scrimmage, the 7 now on second and goal. Now Mahomes. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
And he's only hit on 2 of his first 6 passes. Quarterback regroup here.
A big play forthcoming. Here's third and goal. Looking to throw is Mahomes, eluding the pressure right. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked up by James Bradbury. And the Eagles are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. It has been about as perfect of a start to this game as these guys could have asked for, Charles. They've scored on their first 2 drives. They still haven't given anything up on the other side of the ball. So they can already make this a 3-score game here if they can come away with points on this drive.
Yeah, they're almost pushing to the brink, aren't they, partner? Almost to the point now where it's a loss of words for me, which I know would excite all of our viewers, but you're just not supposed to see that type of dominance so quickly in a game like this. Everything they've done has been working so far. Offense, defense, you name it, it's going well for them.
A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Hurts sets up to throw it. And he'll take it in.
your escape hatches are as a quarterback. Here he's looking, but he knows he doesn't want to force anything. So when nothing avails itself, he slides past the rusher, takes a break, and takes it into the end zone.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And it's been a miserable start for them offensively, obviously. Two drives, two interceptions.
And this is where you have to know your quarterback and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week, not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be stern with it. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in jeopardy.
Second and 10. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And he's going to be taken down. Sacked back at the 2. That sack courtesy of the effort of Hassan.
I think most quarterbacks would love to have the goal line actually extend up into the air and turn into a wall. And they could put their back against it and know exactly where they are on the field so they don't end up in the end zone. Didn't do it on that play, but perilously close to the goal line.
On third down, it's Pacheco. That'll make it third down after the loss of the field. Mahomes throwing on fourth. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. And it's incomplete. They cannot...